Also in the Mid Valley, the Arroyo Crossing and La Feria making some roads impassable. This is how it looked earlier this afternoon. You can see the area is like a river across the road. Residents tell us this is the highest they've seen the water rise in that area in years.